Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. So how about a simple little cardio challenge? 15 minutes, that's all I'm asking for, is 15 minutes of your time. We're gonna do 3 rounds, 50 second work, 10 second rest. It's gonna be awesome. So we're gonna start off, and we can modify anything. So you guys can take it to whatever fitness level you want. If you wanna start off, you know, just very light and then kind of work your way up, whatever feels comfortable to you, that's what it's all about. It should be fun, and it should be about fun and not being a chore. Like, we want to have fun with it. So we're going to start with jump rope. So we got an imaginary jump rope, so you could do double or single, or you could just march in place. Totally cool with that. We're going to do plank toe touches. So it's kind of like a slow-mo mountain climber. So we're going to start here. We're going to touch the toes. And if that feels like a little bit too much, just do the plank. You can do it on the elbows, just as long as that elbow is right, stacked right underneath that shoulder, just so you can protect those joints, and then squeezing kind of the scapula, the shoulders together. Nice, good core movement. You don't have to include the toes. It's just a little fun, little option. After that, we're gonna roll it over, flutter kicks. So you can do it like laying down, or I like to do it with hands out to the side. You can even bring them up, or if it causes a little bit of lower back issues, you can put your hands underneath your hips and go up a little bit higher. So do that. And then we're gonna flip it back over for mountain climbers this time. So going however fast or slow you want to take it. And then after that, we're going to do a three pulse squat jump. So down, two, three, jump. If you don't want to add that jump, just go down, one, two, three, up, down, two, three, up, just like that. So are you guys ready to get started? So I'm going to start off just a very low impact in the beginning, and then the last 2 rounds I'll take it up a little bit higher. So if you want to start with me, just a low impact, just kind of like a march in place, kind of a jump rope. We can get those arms going too. Just warming it up. 50 seconds sometimes feels like forever. So, good. Awesome. Good morning. Good morning. I'm so happy you guys are joining me today. So just going. Got some pretty good jump rope music going on. If you guys got some cool tunes, that makes it even that much better when you got great music. Good. Almost there. We're just starting off kind of low impact. Just warming it up. Plank toe touches. Oops. I'm moving my mat here, so taking it down. So getting it balanced. And we're just gonna reach the toes, right in the very center. Super good for balance. One of my favorites. Remember, you can just do the plank if you want to. You don't have to put these crazy toe touches in here. The plank is good. Just a really good core challenge. Awesome. All right, so let's roll it over. Sweating already. Holy moly. Okay, flutter kicks. So if you need to, bring those hands underneath the hips. I drank a whole bunch of water, so I'm just turning it slosh around in there. Good, open up that chest. Good. We're almost there. Keep it going. flip it back over. I'm going to start with kind of a low impact mountain climber. So back over, just touching the toes on the mat. Just kind of like a slow walk. Low impact. Bring it up. Wow. Warm up round. Making me sweat already. All right, three pulses. One, two, three. Up high. Down, two, three. Up high. Down, two, three. Really sit in the back. So I'm going to take it to the side view. Sit it back. And up. And up. Sit it way, way back. One, two, three, up. Okay, let's take it up to another level. Jump rope. It up a little bit higher, a little bit more. Just a real soft bounce in those knees. Very soft. And you can keep it slow. I'm just going to take it up a little bit more. Increase that heart rate just a little bit more. Down plank, toe touches, or just the plank. All right, feet out wide. Here we go. Touch. Woo! I'll try to go a little bit faster. Good. Trying to keep the hips down low. Arms stretch out a little bit further so my lats can take over with the balance. Good, good. We're good. jump. So we're gonna go down, two, three, down, two, three, little one, down, two, three, down, two, three. And really sitting it back, way back. Awesome. Down, two, three, and up. Landing. Good. Keep it going. Almost there. Almost there. Plank toe touches, down on the floor. Okay, feet out wide, hands up wide. And we'll try to go pretty fast. Always flies up. Silly shirt. Good. We got it. All right. Three pulse quad. Jump. Here we go. All right. One, two, three. Big jump. Soft landing. Good. Down. Two, three. And up. Make sure you have a soft landing. Guys enjoyed that as much as I did. That was awesome. Good job. Nice. Thank you guys. Whoop. Stop. Thank you guys so very much. That was an awesome workout. More to come on Thursday. Have an incredible Tuesday. Enjoy the beautiful weather. It's so awesome out there. Awesome. Thanks you guys.